Again, we remind you that this building belongs to the Bel Air United Methodist Church, as much as anything belongs to God's house. But they have asked me to remind you that this program is not sponsored by the Bel Air United Methodist Church. So the things you hear here, the philosophies, the thoughts, are not necessarily the thoughts of Bel Air United Methodist Church.